Rolf, so the smoke that we see coming from the wingtips, how is that generated?
Well, basically what we've done is we have made up these smoke generators. They use them in the United States as well. They modify them from cockpit heaters, believe it or not. And Sanders Aircraft specialise in manufacturing these, so that's how we did it. We just looked at what they've got.
That's a beautiful definition of the flame.
Markings in which it flew in Vietnam, the 516th Fighter Smoke or 41st Tactical Wing. And we had the Flying Tigers here earlier on from 77 Squadron. This unit is called Phi Ho, which is Vietnamese for Flying Tiger.
There you go. The length of the Tiger continues, and I think later on we might see some Tigers from the Navy come to perform as well. Another lovely pass here. Canopy up from the Cessna Dragonfly.
Completely stripped out all new systems and ejection seats.
So we were talking
the ground, napalm, as well as the capability of carrying up to six drop tanks to extend its endurance.
So pilots from Temora, who we see flying there.
This is Darren Buster Crabb, former pilot FA-18s, or sorry, CF-18s for the Royal Canadian Air Force. Came out to Australia and flew FA-18s here with the RAAF as well. Former chief pilot. Second aircraft was acquired through Dr. Mike Silver. He was an ophthalmic surgeon. And picked the aircraft up in Vietnam. Basically because of his humanitarian efforts up there.
At 4 o'clock today, Saturday 2 o'clock, Sunday 1:30, for autographs, signings, pleasurable hellos and howdy doodies, and they'll talk about their role as a roulette pilot.